Damn. Looks good. Oh, what the hell? Is it because I'm on... There we go. Huh. It's cool. Alright. Why does that get turned off all the time? What is happening there? Okay. Last we existed, we started a bunch of missions. Let's go work on those. Let's pursue some goals. Do some side questing. Don't worry too much about, you know, endgame. I could go get the alien blaster. That sounds a bit ridiculous. But it's an energy weapon, and I decided not to invest in it. So we'll see. World map. Thought so. Guess that means we're doing Black Mountain. I'm gonna do it the way it's kind of intended. Okay. These guys are gonna kill him before I even get there. I'm just gonna put you out of your misery. Oh, jeez. Okay. That felt very Fallout. I didn't know there was a fourth one. Do I even want to waste the bullets? Not worth it. Nope. Yeah, because he'll get them. One of them will. Yeah, let's see what a good old Black Mountain's all about right now. Let's go say hi to Neil. Oh, there's another one. Not anymore. Alright, Neil, where are you? Neil?
This is a dangerous place, human, especially for your kind. I suggest you turn back. There's nothing good waiting for you further on.
What do you mean? What makes this a dangerous place?
You must have heard her radio broadcasts. Though why a human would follow her invitation here is beyond me, unless you didn't listen very closely. The voice on the radio belongs to Tabitha, the supreme commander of Black Mountain, or as she calls it, the state of Utopitha. She took control of this place almost 2 years ago. The super mutants here do whatever she says, and she says humans are to be killed on sight.
Okay. Sounds like you've had enough of Tabitha. What if you had some help?
Help would improve the odds. Help might just make the difference. All right, if you're good enough at what you do to meet me in the village up near the peak, we can talk further. I'll have a plan by the time I see you, if I see you. Good luck. It's going to be a lot harder for you to get up there than it will be for me.
All right. God damn, homeboy can book it. Could you imagine a post, like, wasteland... Like, if the wasteland ever got cleaned up, and you were able to restart society, a fucking NFL team of super mutants, it would probably just be the most lethal thing. Kill. Damn, dude. Oh, wait, it's not... Okay, it's 38-6 in the game, but yeah, M1 Grand should be a 30-06. That is a, that's more like it. I was gonna say, that's a dog shit amount of value for a weapon that's supposed to be powerful. Gecko steaks, radio.
eat this.
Oh, there you are. Hey, there we go. No, I know there's some shortcuts. You could go up the hill and, yeah, right here. I think right here you could disarm some traps. There's some, like, rocks that'll come rolling down. I'm not worried about that. I want to fight the guys. If I was earlier into the game and didn't have some companions, sure. As it stands, I like my chances. Hell, I'm tempted to bust out the anti-material rifle and start, just sniping their asses. Yeah, see, I can aim that dude right now. Pretty sure I'm going to have a Nightkin come up behind me here in a sec. Little checkpoint. Little suitcase, what you got in you? Oh, wow. A good amount of pre-war monies. Okay. Black mount. Yeah, see. It's not even what I'm talking about, but... I should have just done it. Yeah. Let's do that. Oh! Thing costs way too much fucking money. Be dropping that shit on the ground. Damn! I don't remember being that good.
Oh my.
Just gonna be honest with you. Holy shit! Okay, hold on, slow down. Jesus Christ. I must have buffed this fucking thing, dude.
Destroy!
What did you just... Did you throw a fucking grenade at me? What is happening? What just happened? That was awesome. Whatever's happening is genuinely stupid, but I'm liking it. $150 for a grenade? Don't mind if I do. Shit. Ain't no reason not to. An assault carbine. I ain't found one of them yet. We're gonna have to. Yep. Incinerators don't play. What you worth now? That's not much. Not worth it. Do I start taking radiation up here?
Well, so does Guy Mitchell, who's got hard aches by the number.
All mine.
I was saying, is Black Mountain radioactive? What are you fighting? God, the sights on this are shit. Oh, shit. Damn. Thing don't play. Yeah, I don't remember it being that good. Just gonna be honest with you. Get to fight anybody, dude. Having these two is a little much. I remember scaling this mountain being a lot more difficult. Oh, I see why. No radiation poisoning. Visit a doctor to take rat away. Okay. So let's do a rat away and a rat X.
Eat this.
I thought there was stuff worth looting up here, but I guess that's the anchor. Oh, hey, hello. Why are you so inaccurate? You're a fucking sniper rifle. A fucking Deathclaw? Uh-uh. The fuck are you doing here? Why are you up there? Stop. Stop this. Stop this immediately. Get out of here. You don't get to be up here. That's not cool, dude. Barter's through the roof. I don't want to go into guns. I can do it. See what good ones. Purifier. As a purifier in the wasteland, you do 50% more damage to melee unarmed weapons. Unarmed skeleton. Quirky. Limits only receive 50% of the damage they normally would. That's not bad. Fast metabolism. Perks you gain a 20% health bonus when using stim packs. That's pretty good too. Yeah, I think I like adamantium skeleton or fast metabolism. They're preferably the better perks. Shiny armor. I get my bones broken a lot, but quite frankly, fast metabolism, if I'm gonna heal anyway, yeah, that'll fix. Yeah, I'm gonna go with that. I wanted to go strength again, but that's a more practical, like, long-term. Alright. Not bad. Get a sip of your thing. Any... Oh, boy! Just like that, you're encumbered. Okay. By how much? 231? Nope. 290-285. That's not bad. Alright, look at that. Healing powder, locksmith's reader, that's just buffs. Apparel, yeah, I can get rid of that. 26 pounds. Yeah, I need to go sell some stuff, because I'm about to find a missile launcher and everything. I may need to fast travel and come back. Go hit up the robotic gun runner's arsenal. Damn. Yeah, maybe. Oh, jeez. Saw your ass at the last second. Oop, wrong button. Why is it so bad? Because my strength is bad? Bitch. Men hit, tried to take it. 20 men hit, made a slip. 21 Yeah, I see your ass, buddy.
All mine. Can't run from me.
Yeah, I knew that was coming. Okay, hold on. Got three fucking bumper swords. That weigh how much? Not just 12 pounds each. It's not too bad. Fucking idiot. Man, I'd still like to know what the hell motivated that fucking... Oh, hell no. Oh. Yeah, just use it.
So, this is how it ends.
Nope.
Eat this.
Ain't nothing gonna end here. Not fighting these goofy fucks that follow Tabitha. Jesus. Annabelle. I don't think there's anything I can do now. Weapons. Soul carbide. Okay. That was enough to get me a little further. I need to go sell stuff. Laser rifle, $200. Liberators, Maria, I could sell. I could sell the service rifle now. There's so much I could sell. Alright, let's see. Science. Or ever. A nameplate or part of the surface is scratched and mostly faded, but you can still make out the faint word Rhonda. If you knew more about how robots function, you might be able to get it working again. Ooh, science you say? Science you say. Okay, I think I could do that. Damn it. Oh, I used them, didn't I? Or did I? Programs digest. Bam, son. Check the robot circuitry. You quickly ascertain that the robot's current AI state is set to hibernate. Likely a self-defense mechanism after the unit suffered catastrophic damage. Whoever repaired it probably didn't know how to reset its AI after flipping the right switch. The robot jumps to life.
Hello. Could you please direct me to Mistress Tabitha?
Sure, follow me.
Thank you very much. My internal clock says it's been 6 years, 52 days, 40 minutes, and 13 seconds since I last spoke to her.
Aww.
I hope she hasn't gotten lonely.
Aww. That's kind of cute. Come on, little buddy. I know there's a missile launcher in here that I need to try to come back and find, but we'll come back for that.
Rhonda? Is that you?
I've never seen this.
It is, Mistress Tabitha. How I've missed you, sir. This stranger here fixed me up right as rain. Is he a friend of yours?
I don't know how to thank you for bringing Rhonda back to me, stranger. Here, take this. I won't be needing it anymore.
What will you do now?
I don't know. It's been so long since I lost Rhonda that I'm not sure.
Mistress Tabitha, we should be heading off. Our journey has been much delayed.
I don't even remember where we were going. But
come along now.
Yes, Rhonda.
I didn't know that was a possibility. I've never done that. That's awesome. That was fucking stupid. Just seeing Tabitha there, just waiting for me. Oh my god, that was awesome. That was... very much enjoyable. Okay, I like Tabitha a lot more now. I never liked Tabitha. I thought she was fucking stupid. I was like, okay, I'll just kill this thing, get it over with. Evil super mutant, up to no good. Just murder. It's usually the responsible thing to do with these kind of things. Oh, 2 pounds. I don't have anything stupid. Because I have 4 of them. Wait, oh, because I have 6. Quick. Oh, ain't that a kick?
Fine by me.
You have a... Why do you have a pull cue? And a tell me... Why do you have that? Shit, I'll take that. But I am going to give you a 44 mag. That's much better. And I'm going to give you... Yeah, I'm just going to give you... Annabelle for the meantime. Gives me plenty of room. Shit, that's quick. Weapon. Okay.
Don't you laugh at me. I know a spell that'll make you show your true form. Cave rat taught it to me.
He's correct that it is ghouls.
Gamora. It'll be our secret. Got a song for you now. It's about a guy who's cool on the exterior, but deep down, you know.
I will say this, man. I kind of miss the Fallout 4 music. That Fallout 4 music was... That's some good shit, dude. Dude, this is... I'm so happy. Hold on. I knew there was a fucking missile launcher in here. Can you carry this? What a bumper sword. Good enough. Thank you. That was awesome. Another... satisfying day in Fallout New Vegas. Just fantastic. For my journey. Man, I want a 12 gauge. I need some type of shotgun. It's usually what I like to run. In every video game. Are you? It's my health. Strength those. Bobby pin, I'll take. I like the Nuka-Cola fridge. That's cool. Secret key. That I hunted for so long. I remember, I will never forget that that's there, specifically for how much time I spent in my life looking for that. Also, where's Raul? Too much weapons. I have 1 left. Oh, just barely not encumbered. Oh, the accomplishment felt from coming here. That was great. I'm happy about that. I'm genuinely happy about how that went. I think it crashed. Oh, goody.